Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we are going to talking about the vasomotor rhinitis. So, it is non-allergic rhinitis. It stimulates the nasal allergies. It is non-infective rhinitis. Now, the pathogenesis of the vasomotor rhinitis. The nasal mucosa, which is the erectile tissue reaching the blood supply, have the sinusoids, which are surrounded by the smooth muscles, act as the sphincters and control the filling or emptying of the sinusoids. So if the sympathetic stimulation occurs, the vasoconstriction causes the shrinkage of the mucosa. And if the parasympathetic stimulation occurs, the vasodilation causes the engorgement, and which leads to the excessive secretion from the nasal glands. Example, during the emotions, temperature changes, humid, dust, etc. The nasal mucosa is hyperactive in these conditions. Now the symptoms, paroxysmal sneezing, excessive rhinorrhea, which is predominant symptom, nasal obstruction, post-nasal drip. Now the signs, nasal mucosa over the turbinates become congested and hypertrophic. The diagnosis is all the tests of the nasal allergy are negative. The treatment includes the antihistaminics, oral nasal decongestant, topical steroids. These are the medical treatment. Now the surgical treatment to decrease the size of the turbinates. If not corrected by the medical therapy, then the Vidian's neurectomy can be done. Thank you.